Hello there guys, I'm ResidentEvelKnievel and welcome back to some more Let's Play Mafia. Now in the last part we actually collected protection money from three establishments, which was two restaurants and a motel. Now the motel has lots of bullets ridden in it because we got a shot up from it, as there was a shootout between some gangsters and me. But at the moment we're in Salieri's bar. Still, am I doing? I'm just all over the place. Well, we are gonna, this is actually the mission Fair Play, and that's the fifth mission of the game, so we have to sabotage, or rather fix a car, and by doing that, first we have to talk to Ralph, because he's got some sweet ride for us to drive in. I think Ralph is under his car, I hope he doesn't fall on him. Hello, Ralph! Give me some, give me a car, please. Oh! Hello?
Hey, Ralphie, you got some news about this job?
Sure, Tommy. You need to go to the city racetrack and borrow that motor there. My friend Bobby works there. You go around back there and along the way is the gatehouse. Tell Bobby that Ralph sent you and Bobby will take you to the car. It's already been agreed with him.
Uh-huh.
You just have to take it to the auto service of my friend Luca Bertoni. It's in Newark under the Giuliani Bridge. He'll take a look at it and tune it a little. And then you just take it back.
This should be easy enough.
But you gotta get it done before 1:15 a.m. when the guard changes, so that nobody knows that somebody drove the motor in the night. There can't even be a scratch on it, and try to avoid the cops. They mustn't catch you.
Hmm. And how'll I get there?
By a car. Alright, so it's funny how you excuse me, my voice. It's funny how you pronounce Luca Bertoni. I usually pronounce him Lucas, you know, like George Lucas. You can't say George Luca, can you? Ooh, thank you.
Well, I got something new in. Ain't no big thing to swipe one.
Right, let me get into this now.
You just stick a piece of wire in here and twist it a little, and you get inside where you gotta join these two wires.
Uh-huh. Very useful. Thank you a lot.
Yeah, it shouldn't be a problem. Thanks, Ralphie.
Now don't you go sparing the gas, Tom.
I won't, Ralphie. Yeah, thanks a lot, though, for the car. I really appreciate it. Now, this one, I think, is 44 horsepower. So what is it again? I think it's a Schubert 6. Alright, let's just lockpick this. So, lockpick, I mean like hack it or whatever. Hack? How can you hack a computer? Why am I losing my words today? Right, we're gonna go over to thing, find Bobby. So he's out of town in the west area, west country. And he will be able to take us to the actual fastest car, which is the fastest car in the world. It apparently can go 120 miles per hour. Now that, well, back in the days it was like, I don't know, it was like a jet rocket back then now. But compared to the cars that these days, I don't know. Oh man, I'm losing my words today, honestly. But seriously, I was driving this car, well, in the game, not in real life, you know, but it was so fast, honestly. I felt like a madman behind the wheel. I'm going to display it now when I get there. But what we have to do with this mission, we have to fix it, basically. We're going to take it to Luca Bertoni, and he's going to fix it for us. He's going to basically tune up for us or something. And he's going to make it a lot more better. So, well, there's this European driver which is actually going to drive that for the race. So we want to win, you know. But you know, with this car, it's a little bit difficult to win the race. Let me just have a look at the map. Alright, got it. I know where to go now. Bloody hell, it's dark. I can't see shit. Anyway, as I've said, you shouldn't scratch this car at all. Because, well, if you damage it enough, then mission epic failure, basically. But it should be alright. I think I should get the gist. But the thing is, yeah, the time limit is so tight on this mission, it's unbelievable. Driving the, racing the, you know, very fast car to Luca Bertoni is difficult. I think I just spared by, you know, a couple of seconds. Bloody, I've got my glasses on, I can't even see shit on this road. They need to put more lighting on this road, I think. So dark. And my headlamps don't seem to work. What the hell is that headlamps? Look at that. That headlamps don't work shit. I mean, you can't even see a bloody a bloody, you know, man in the road. There seems to be a man that always crosses the road somewhere around here. And I've run him over a couple of times because he's suicidal, I think. I think he wants to die or something, I don't know. But you know, I help him out. Anyway, I don't like the, there's gonna be a racetrack as you... Let me just have a look where we're gonna go. Alright, we're on the right road. There is going to be a race, which we are gonna be racing in. I'm kind of giving the plot away here now, aren't I? Anyway, I've said it already. So we're gonna race in that race. And what do I want to say? Well, the racing is a, I hate it, it's a pain in the ass. Cause you know, I tried it on hard mode. There's like modes you can choose to actually race in that area. Hard mode is really, really fucking hard. I could never beat it. I tried it like 5 times. But normal difficulty, I could manage it, honestly. There's very easy difficulty and there's easy difficulty, but what's the point? Those are for wimps. Go for medium. Medium's alright. Okay, so there's no map. This is like the film Dead End. You're on the road to nowhere. Alright, if we stop here, then there's going to be Bobby. He will be letting us in. Oh, stop. Well, we have to get out to talk to him because he won't do jack shit otherwise if we just sit in the car like a... Or like a Mafia.
Evening. You must be Ralph's friend. That's right. Okay, we'll take your car.
Alright, thanks for taking my car. Alright, let's get back into this bitch. Now, I find it so inconvenient that you can't get into the car from the right door. That's just such a piss take, honestly. I was like pressing the X button there. I thought, come on, why don't you go? Then, Bobby wants to get in as well. Fine, really well. Get in. Now, the car is somewhere around here. They're gonna give it to us now. Lucky we've got some corrupt workers. Because they can give us this... I was about to say shitty car. It's not at all shitty, don't get me wrong. It's very, very fast. Apparently the fastest car in Mafia. It don't matter. We can speed around here. No popos around here. So, we're going to be fine. Alright, here's a car. Where's the car? In here. Wait. Oh, let's just get out. Alright, okay.
Okay,
alright, Bobby.
We're here, buddy. Come on, we haven't got a lot of time.
You better look on to left and right in case there's some assholes watching you. Oh my god.
Okay, is that it? Yeah, buddy, be real careful. There can't even be a scratch on it. And avoid the cops like the devil, because this car will be real obvious.
That's right.
In about half an hour, the second guard will come. So you gotta be back by then, buddy. And be real careful, that car goes fast. Maybe it's the fastest car in the world, who knows?
Oh my god.
Sure, Bobby, no problem. I'll take care of it in a half hour.
Sure, Bobby, no problem.
Alright, sweet. Let's get into this, baby. My god, you have to... Oh, that's alright, you can jump through that way. That was some kind of a glitch, wasn't it? Oh my god, let's go! Alright, I feel like a madman. If I go to first person view, bloody hell, look at this car. It's like a bat out of hell. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Holy crap. 80 miles per hour already? My god, this really is the fastest car. I'm gonna give it a little bit of adjustment so we can actually... Bloody hell, just hear that noise. Holy crap. So easy to skid out on these cars. But, my god. Gonna fix this car. We're gonna add it a little bit. We're gonna give it a bit of a modification to improve it by making it drive at 10 miles per hour. Oh my god, this is. Hear the noise. I can barely hear myself now. Should be fine. I don't wanna. If we damage it, then we're obviously gonna get fucked. Alright, so we wanna go to Luca Bertoni's thingamajig garage. And his garage is past the Giuliano Bridge. I'm so scared of getting caught by the popo. Just passing 60 miles per hour, they're gonna fuck you up. Right, where's the bridge? We wanna go through the Giuliano Bridge. Alright, let's go. Now you have to be really fast, cause this... I think this is a better mode. Cause the first person mode is a bit... I don't know, it just feels so... Like you're in less control, if you know what I'm saying. But... Everything's fine. Okay. Should be fine. I haven't seen no popos at night, you know, when I'm driving this car to Luca Bertoni's. Hopefully everything is fine, honestly. I'm not even going to put my speed limiter on. Honestly, I tried it. I've done it before, you know. Driving at 60 miles per hour. No more than... Whoa. 60 miles per hour. But to be honest, it's so difficult to get there, you know, if you're going like a tortoise. Oh no, don't come out, please. You want to slow down in these corners, because obviously, you're going to get fucked if you go around the corners too fast. But bloody hell, this car's so fast. It's a good thing we're sabotaging it, or rather, modifying it. Because we wouldn't be able to actually win the race if it was this fast. Alright, I think there's going to be, there's a bridge somewhere around here. Well, no, we'll come up to the bridge later on. Once we come up to the bridge, I'm going to actually cut that cutscene out. What do I call it, cutscene? Loading screen. I'm going to cut it out because it's, well, it's a 20 to 25 second loading screen, which is so long. Alright, this is a Giuliano Bridge. Apparently there's someone committing suicide here. That's what I thought. Oh, he's going to jump off the... Was that it? No. I think it was that. That's just a little hint there. Some people are jumping off the bridge.